Cholo Squad!
What's your squad, Brennan?
Cholo Squad!
We have a bunch of cholos. Ricky, you gonna bring some of your childhood friends?
Maybe.
Just like I said, Cholo Squad! Ain't no bomb squad. But Cholo
okay,
squad.
If he put
it all we need is just four guys, legit guys.
We were gonna be leaning like a cholo. Like
he's from Oxnard. He's in a bakery down somewhere. Are you a goonster? Is he a cholo?
Goonster's a homie.
Is Gooner, he gets down? He told me he fought someone the other day. And by mistake, because the guy thought he parked in the wrong place.
Oh yeah, he told me. I'm doing seven sets.
Is Juan a homie? Could Juan get down?
I don't know, I never seen him get down.
Juan, can you get down?
He could get down with his lips. But that was no thing.
Every time I get in a street fight, I always end up hurting my hands.
So it's not worth it.
Because he hits too hard. Because Juan hits too hard. Or he got bitch hands.
Okay, you fight Victor. Will there be a face-off or not? What do you think? I don't think so.
I don't know. We'll see.
Ricky, will there be a face-off? Him and Victor? Yeah.
We'll see, man.
No, there's no way.
We'll see. We'll see what's gonna happen. I can't take the future right now. I can't tell you what's gonna happen.
When the heat of the moment comes, it's gonna pop.
I can tell you right now, I'm be calm and sensitive and be like a gentleman. But then again, who knows? You know what I mean?
Brandon, you've never been calm and sensitive for more than 2 seconds. You're gonna bring flowers to the press conference?
Yeah, but okay. Calm and sensitive. You know,
box of chocolates too.
Coming like, man, you look so beautiful.
Don't worry about y'all. It's okay.
But who knows?
Kisses on the cheek, like the French?
Yes.
Two kisses on the cheek, like the French? One on each side? I think if that happened in a face-off, it would start a brawl.
Hell yeah.
Hey, can you get down? Can you get down on the street? With fights, street fights?
Sure, you wanna go?
Brennan?
There you go, Henley.
No. I'm saying, if you show up to Brennan's press conference, you could get down.
All right, man. Whatever. You just tell me where to go. I'll hit.
No, something's.
Do you think you're gonna take his heart?
It's Instagram live.
You think you're gonna take his heart?
Instagram, but no se graba.
You gonna take his heart?
No se graba.
You gonna take his heart?
I fucking. I zoned the fuck out there for a minute.
Cut.
No, put that shit up. I was a fucking airhead for a bit. I was like. I was minding your beauty, Eddie. I was minding your beauty.
I saw that shit.
Are you gonna take his heart?
I don't know, but I was minding.
You just asked him a question. He's out there.
I zoned the fuck out. I was minding Eddie's beauty. I was like.
I feel like he missed it.
It's classic.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.